I think, Tapi, why you're asking about what's the way forward after this press conference. So what we are planning to do again is to place it on record that we are going to submit the same statement and delivery to the offices of the Commission of Inquiry at Cresta soon after this press, together with the documentary evidence that we have alluded to. The files are just right here. Including the evidence of all the members that we have indicated, we are going to resubmit it again before the Commission of Inquiry, and still hoping that they will receive it and acknowledge receipt of the information. And regarding the issues around, you know, the past atrocities and whether there is need for us to really engage and into the dialogues in, around resolving this, I think this is an issue that is at the heart of the forum. We believe that yes, our past must be investigated, and maybe just to correct you, to say that this is not the first Commission of Inquiry into past atrocities. As you recall, that after the Gokura Wound, there is the famous, or rather infamous, Chiambakwe Commission, whose findings were never made public. And the reason why we are raising these concerns around transparency and accountability of these commissions is also to avoid, you know, falling into the same challenges or experiences we had with the Chiambakwe Commission. But indeed, we believe and we strongly advocate for a proper investigation into our past atrocities that would result in a never again kind of situation for our nation to be able to move forward.
Maybe just as a passing comment, in as much as maybe most of these issues of the past atrocities became subject of debate and deliberation in the current constituted commission, the problem is we also have to reflect and know that this present commission is guided by terms of reference that established it. So this commission has got a mandate which is cast in a statutory instrument which contains this, the terms of reference. In as much as maybe the past atrocities may have given a background to indicate that the 1st of August atrocity itself is not an isolated issue, it is something that is quite relevant in that regard, I think. But I don't think this commission is going to make any deliberation further than just making reference that relate to the 1st of August atrocity that is dealing with at the moment. Members, do you have any other?